the landing. Coaches must be aware that most injuries occur during the landing phase of the double mini trampoline pass. Proper attention paid to developing correct landing techniques will help to alleviate this problem. It is also important to remember the landing is the final impression the judges have of a completed double mini trampoline pass. A safe, secure landing will always leave the judges feeling better about the entire pass.